In this video, we will perform a Quranic support by surahs and verses, putting a direct relation between the creation of man, the water, as well as the sonorous vocal waves and the light waves, which we find in Surah Fatir, the Creator, which is a very explicit, putting a close and combined relationship between water, sound waves, and light waves. We know that the speed of the light waves is of the order of 300,000 km per second, and that the speed of the sound is 340 meters per second, which can be variable according to the temperature and medium, as we have seen. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وما يستوي الأعمى والبصير ولا الظلمات ولا النور ولا الظل ولا الحرور وما يستوي الأحياء ولا الأموات إن الله يسمع من يشاء وما أنت بمسمع من في القبور إن أنت إلا نذير إنا أرسلناك بالحق بشيرا ونذيرا وإن من أمة إلا خلا فيها نذير وإن يكذبك فقد كذب الذين من قبلهم جاءتهم رسلهم بالبينات جاءتهم رسلهم بالبينات وبالزبر وبالكتاب المنير ثم أخذت الذين كفروا فكيف كان نكير ألم تر أن الله أنزل من السماء ماء فأخرجنا به ثمرات فأخرجنا به ثمرات مختلفا ألوانها ومن الجبال جدد بيض وحمر مختلف ألوانها وغرابيب سود ومن الناس والدواب والأنعام مختلف ألوانه كذلك إنما يخشى الله من عباده العلماء إن الله عزيز غفور إن الذين يتلون كتاب الله وأقاموا الصلاة وأنفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية يرجون تجارة لن تبور ليوفيهم أجورهم ويزدهم من فضله إنه غفور شكور صدق الله العظيم. This surah speaks of the various factors mentioned above in the previous videos. I draw attention that the Quran speaks of all these factors in several surahs, such as An-Nahl, the bees, or Ar-Ra'd, the thunder. Incidentally, at the same time the thunder is triggered, it is preceded by a thunderbolt, then the sound wave is re-recorded. This proves that the existence of the time factor influencing this equation, which is positive for our future, except that the equation has a given moment is reversed by the elimination of the time factors, which is personalized. Proper to each individual, which is death, the loss of the notion of time, which always him to convert these Quranic sound waves and prayer acts into luminous waves to the extent that these being to play the role of curat on earth. Dear sister and brothers, I suggest you keep this equation in mind and pass it only the future generation to give a good scientific and religious sense to your existence. For once, to step has been taken. to rank among the angels by the light accredited during the earthly stay, or as allies of Satan, which is intended for hell without the slightest drop of water. My friends, made this reflection. God say, subhanahu wa ta'ala, in Surah the Bees, verse 40, say, when we want a thing, our only word is be and it is. This is divine gathering the sound waves, the light waves and matter. Thank you for you listening. I'm waiting for you a little research work in order to have a new vision on the Quranic culture. I'm still waiting for your comment and thank you.